音
Luke 11:34。
你只有一只眼进入永生，强如有两只眼被丢在地狱的火里点。
It is good for me, you, to enter into a life with one eye, rather than having two eyes to be cast into the hell of fire.
马太福音
Matthew 18:9。
试问是用左眼还是右眼上天堂进入永生呢？肉眼早晚会毁坏的，如何使人上天堂呢？
After reading the above verses, some questions may arise. For example,Should we enter heaven and attain eternal life through the left eye or right eye, since the eyes of this physical body will deteriorate one day?